Hey guys, how are you today? My whole house smells like bacon and onions and garlic and tomatoes. I'm so distracted. I'm making a huge pot of minestrone soup for dinner. My Nonna's recipe, anyway. I'm distracted, but it smells fabulous. All right, that's not why we're here. We're here to do the October challenge from Cindy Utter's YouTube channel, and I'm almost caught up. Yay! So the October challenge is create using stamps and markers, no paint. Okay. I can do that. Of course, as usual, I'm going to use my own spin on it, and I'm going to probably twist it up a little bit, but that is the challenge. I will link her video, original video, in the description below. I'm going to create a page in the journal we've been working on using this as my guide. I'm really not going to use paint, and I will use markers. I don't know if I'm going to use stamps or not, but I am going to also use some collage and some crayons. No paint. All right, I'm going to speed forward through the process, and I'll be right back. Thank you. Hey guys, here we go. My take on Cindy Utter's October challenge, no paint. Of course, there's a twist on it. I always do a twist. This is my idea of no paint. I didn't use technically any paint. I used markers and pens and Sumi ink. and some collage, of course, in the background. I think she turned out pretty cute. All right, next coming up, we have Cindy's November challenge, and then I'm all cut up. Woohoo! All right, so don't forget the most important thing. Besides, like, share, and subscribe, and go over and watch Cindy's original video. I'm going to link it in the description below. But also, don't forget to do something nice for yourself, because you deserve it, and I'll see you later. Bye, guys.